Maybe he's got a lingering injury of some sort, but since he's been on, he's been a factor. So Perez will look to take the penalty. Perez has 7 on the year. He's the leading scorer for the Rail Splitters. Got it. And just snuck it inside the post. Gonzalez guessed right, but he didn't get there.
Yep. You could hear the little bit of a tip from Gonzalez's glove.
Thank you. Posey.
That was a good trade.
Cataneo. The grad transfer from Italy in just his third game of the season. Slots it.
Cataneo doing a nice job of freezing both people.
The senior McPhillips. Posey does it again. Pedro Posey is trying to hype himself up. Long. And he puts it past him. Lincoln Memorial's going to the South Atlantic Conference Championship for the third time.